John.
Are you filming?
Yeah. You can go ahead and ask.
The UP lights blinking like the Norfolk Southern blink?
They don't do that. Also, it's more like that on the Dash 9s than it is on the SD70s, because Union Pacific really doesn't have any Dash 9s. They're mostly SD70s and stuff like that.
I mean, they have a lot of GE locomotives. The Evolution 2, GX. I don't know what this is.
Thank you. it's not oil because they never get oil, but they got oil on Friday.
Thank you. 370 Aces. It's a city rent.
We'll see. Just an oil train, looks like.
Thank you.
This would probably kick them off. But for someone like me, a rail fan, this gets me going.